On most electronic sewing machines these days, there is a speed control feature. And on the Pfaff Creative 4.5 sewing machine, it is featured right here. Now let me show you two things of how to use it. So number one, if you're just sewing along, you're gonna find that as you stitch, you can go full speed. And I'm just gonna let you hear it because I want you to be able to see really close up what this symbol changes to over here. So you notice it is one of our symbols that has that small corner V, not a V, a little arrow in the bottom right corner. That means that if I touch and hold it, I will get something else up on the screen. Now this is where you can actually control if it wants to go slower or faster at its pedal to the metal max speed. So let's say I want to slow it down for a youngster that is sitting at the machine. So I'm going to bring this all the way down to the lowest setting and touch the check mark. Now you'll notice that now you will see that on the green part of this machine, so if I touch it, I've got white, full speed ahead now, but if I just touch it one time, not a touch and hold, it will reduce to its slowest. And you can hear the machine just creeping along oh so slightly. And that is a nice speed for somebody who's maybe learning how to sew. Maybe they're not used to touching the foot control. So what you do is you toggle between the full speed and the speed that is set on the screen. So you can use the minus or plus to bring it up or down. And you can also take your stylus and slide the bubble. So I'll just set it for kind of a medium speed for when that speed control is selected. And you'll see that there's just a few hash marks. That's why I wanted to really zoom in here. So either full speed or whatever you have it set on that speed adjustment screen.